your TEWMS morning news.
In TEWMS sports,
the football team is on a roll. They last defeated Centennial Middle School 34-0 for their second straight win in a row. The football team plays their last game on November 3rd at Pineview Middle School. The football team really needs your support, so come out and support your Wildcats. Congratulations on your back-to-back victories.
The girls' basketball team is getting ready to gear up for their season. They are starting to practice, and their first game is November 9th against John Long.
Also, the boys' soccer team is getting ready for their season. The first game for the boys will be Tuesday, November 10th, also against John Long Middle School.
We have started Theme Thursdays, where each week on Thursday we will dress up with the theme for the day. Yesterday, we celebrated as part of Red Ribbon Week, which was hats off to Drug Free Life. Everyone was wearing their favorite hat. On November 5th, it is dress up like your favorite book character. On November 12th, it is Decade Day. Come dressed on your favorite decade. And on November 19th, wear purple for Pancreatic Cancer Awareness Day.
2020 General Student Mock Election has started. If you have not voted yet, the teachers should have provided a link so that you can get on and vote. If you have any questions on how to vote, please contact your history/civics or social studies teacher.
Upcoming dates at TEWMS.
Tonight, the TEWMS 8th grade band will play with the Wesley Chapel High School band at Wesley Chapel High School's football game. Come out and check out our amazing band playing with the high school band tonight.
On November 2nd, there's a fire drill at the beginning of 5th period.
November 3rd will be our last football game of the entire year at Pineview Middle School.
On November 6th, it's Makeup Picture Day. If you have any questions, please see Mr. Zondor.
November 9th, the girls have a basketball game at John Long at 6 p.m.
November 10th is the boys' soccer game at John Long.
November 11th is Veterans Day, and also on November 11th is another girls' basketball game. This will be the first home game against Cypress Creek at 6 p.m.
And on November 12th, the boys play their first home game against Pasco Middle School at 6 p.m.
Reminder, 2020-2021 yearbooks are now on sale. The 2020-2021 TEWMS yearbook is now available for purchase through the RICOR system. Families can log on to their parent portal in My Student, go to PayVees, and order one until January 30th, 2021. They are only sold by pre-ordering them. Yearbooks are passed out to students in the last few days of the school year.
TEWMS masks are now available for purchase. Families can log on to their parent portal in My Student. Go to PayFees and purchase a TEWMS mask. Students can come to the back office to pick one up once it's paid for. They are $10 each.
Makeup Picture Day is November 6th. Do not send money with your students this year. Everything is online. My School Online students will have a scheduled time after school to have their school photographs taken if they are unable to on the first picture day. Please schedule your MSOL Makeup Picture Day time on our school website. That's it for the news.
Have a great Wildcat Day.
And remember your roar.
I was working in the lab late one night when my eyes beheld an eerie sight, for my monster from his slab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise,
he did the mash.
He did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
He did the mash.
He did the monster mash.